Well, it's certainly a streak of 7 in a row, and now 11 out of the past 12 that we're very, very proud of. And it was just a great day for the boys to put themselves also in the record book for a sweep of the top 5 places. So it was a wonderful day. Kent State did a great job of managing the course and the whole event. So it's a very special day for Eastern Michigan University.
What was your team's game plan?